Prezi Next makes it easy for you to structure your presentation so your audience stays with you every step of the way. After you've chosen the right template, you will have topics ready for your content. Think of topics as your main points. Over here on the left, you'll see the order of your topics. You can rearrange the order by clicking on a thumbnail and dragging it up or down. If you want to extend your structure, first click Add Topic and then choose the type. You'll see it appear right on the canvas, and you can move it anywhere you'd like. To edit the topic, simply double-click to zoom into it. From here, give your topic a title and then add other content like text and arrows. Yeah, just like that. Now let's take your audience a little deeper into one of these topics by creating subtopics. Try adding some content that is more detailed and further expands your main topic. If you need to, you can even add another subtopic to the subtopic. Try mixing topic types by adding a stack for now. Sometimes you even need to go further, just don't go overboard. Adding too many levels of subtopics might make them lost into details. And when you're ready, click Present. Now you can go through each topic in order, or simply dive right into the topic that your audience wants to talk about and start the conversation from there. And there you have it. Take your content and give it some order with Prezi Next. If you're ready to learn more, check out another video below or head on over to our support page at prezi.com.